Oh, Gareth, I try so hard to please her. I invade a kingdom for a jewel, a respective vow of chastity, and yet every day I have to hear it over and over again. Gallivant! Gallivant! Blah, 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 Gallivant! I want and need her greater, yes, it's true. But she is not the only thing I desperately want to do. I want to shoot him with the crossbow. I want to stab him in the eye. I want to liberate his head from his neck and then pump the bloody wreck sky high. I want to hurl him out a window and shove explosives where the sun don't shine. I want to skewer him with swords and slowly twist him all around his reproductive system. Won't that be divine? Then she'll be mine.
Everybody say!
Distracting your pride.
We could start a genocidal war.
Wait, what?
I'll get back to all my hobbies, like raising taxes and tormenting the poor.
Now my Gallivant is just complete perfection. Gow would never lose his
temper.
Won't that be divine?
And she'll be mine.
Ripping. This is all very exciting, my king. But Gallivant still lives, and he is still the greatest warrior in 5 kingdoms.
Fine. If I can't win her love, I'll buy it.
Bring me the king and queen of Valencia.
I'll find you that stupid jewel.
Aren't you glad I didn't say banana again?
Not funny at all, sir.